If you can make the earth move at your command, the odds are that you're operating a large and noisy chunk of heavy machinery. It might be a bulldozer, or possibly an excavator, or even a big farm tractor. But whatever it is, it has its fans, especially if the machinery is of a certain age. Vintage earth-moving equipment gets the same respect that other people bestow on steam trains, traction engines, or veteran cars. And enthusiasts have the same liking for getting together to work and admire their machines. Unfortunately, they have a particular problem. Just where do you get the chance to operate equipment that was designed to lay roads or build airfields? One answer, in recent years, is on Abbey Farm at Muir in East Yorkshire, owned by a man who's fascinated by crawler tractors.